Though still in the clutches of a clueless banker, the Baudelaires celebrated their unmasking of Count Olaf as they skimmed their way across the icy surface of Lake Lacrimose. But Klaus wasn't the sort to think on the surface of anything. He knew there was something beneath their journey, even though all he had to go on was a spyglass, the knowledge of another terrible fire, and two words on a slip of paper.
Aunt Josephine?
Never heard of her.
I hung up the phone tonight. Something happened for the first time. Deep inside, there's a rush, but a rush. 'Cause the possibility that you would ever feel the same way about me, it's just too much, just too much. Why do I keep running from the truth? All I ever think about is you. You got me hypnotized, so mesmerized, and I just got to know.